वेरी वार्म वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स ऑफ क्लास 12th केमिस्ट्री सीरीज वी आर डूइंग एल्काइल हैलाइड एंड एराइल हैलाइड. वी आर कवरिंग द टॉपिक एल्काइल हैलाइड एंड एराइल हैलाइड, द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री. इन दिस चैप्टर टिल नाउ वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द IPAC नेमिंग, द कॉमन नेमिंग एंड द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एल्काइल हैलाइड्स एज वेल एज एराइल हैलाइड्स. So today's topic is preparation of alkyl halide. Moving forward, first topic of today is preparation of alkyl halide. Alkyl halide. Preparation of alkyl halide RX. How you will prepare the alkyl halides in the lab. So we are going to cover this topic point wise. So there are few methods. First method is from alcohol. From alcohol means alcohol or OH group. How you will prepare alcohol from alcohol? RX. This is alkyl halide from alcohol. Second one is from alkene. How you will prepare alcohol from alkene means, suppose there is a simplest alkene. And how you will going to prepare the CH2X? This is the alkyl halide CH3CH2X alkyl halide. So we will cover from alcohol how you are going to prepare alkyl halide, from alkene, and the third one will be from alkane itself. From alkane means, suppose CH3H, it is the alkane. Simplest alkane, and we are going to prepare CH3X. We are going to replace H by X, where X belongs to halogen, and normally यहाँ पे halogens जो होंगे आपके वो होंगे chlorine, bromine, and iodine. X belongs to halogen. So these are the three methods, and the fourth method is from halogen exchange reaction. Halogen exchange means, suppose any alkyl halide is there RX1, and you are going to prepare RX2 type alkyl halide. Means, suppose you have already alkyl halide RCl, you are going to prepare RI, alkyl iodide. This type of reaction you are going to study, halogen exchange. And the last one is, we are going to discuss carboxylic salt of silver. How you are going to prepare carboxylic salt of silver? This is the carboxylic salt of silver. आप यहाँ से कैसे बनाने जा रहे हो CH3X? These are the some methods by which we are going to prepare alkyl halide. So one by one we are going to discuss. So these are the few methods which are used in preparation of alkyl halide, and the most important is from alcohol and from alkene. You have to study this in detail manner, how you will prepare alkyl halide from alcohol. This is the most important section, how you will deal the alkyl halide from alcohol. So let's start our first topic, how will you produce alkyl halide from alcohol. So take a overall idea by which methods we can prepare alkyl halide. So moving forward, first one is from alcohol. This is the very basic organic. You have to take care, you have to be more conscious from alcohol. So from alcohol means, suppose there is any type of alcohol, methanol, CH3OH, you are going to produce CH3Cl. Then you have to add HCl. What? HCl means, here may be HCl, HBr or HI. In that respect, here we can obtain CH3Cl, CH3Br, CH3I. This is the first method from which you can prepare alkyl halide from alcohols. First one, what happens? This is the number one, and number two, you can add CH3OH. Suppose this is any type of alcohol, you can add SO2Cl2 either in pyridine solvent or SO2Cl2 itself. Then you will obtain CH3Cl alkyl halide. Third method, you may add PCl5 phosphorus pentachloride, you will obtain CH3Cl. Or you may add PCl3, you will obtain CH3Cl. These are the four methods important है, बहुत important है कि alcohol से आप जो भी alkyl halide आपको obtain करना है उसका respective acid add करो, HCl या HBr या HI, तो आपको उसका क्या मिल जाएगा, respective halides. Then second method SO2Cl2 का addition, third method PCl5 का addition, fourth method PCl3 का addition. So these are four methods. We are going to discuss each methods in detail manner. So first one is I am going to discuss first method, that is alcohol in presence of that respective acid. Okay, suppose I am going to take first example, and that is CH3CH2OH. This is the first example. This is ethanol. You are going to add HCl. Then what happens, sir? You are going to obtain CH3CH2Cl. So in short form, I am going to tell you that liberate H2O from here and CH3CH2Cl will form. But this is the short method, this is a trick. You have to understand the mechanism of each and every step. So what is mechanism? Mechanism kya hai aapka? Mechanism is the study of, detailed study of each step following in the reaction. मैकेनिज्म क्या है, ईच स्टेप का डिटेल्ड स्टडी है. जैसे मैं यहाँ पे आपको ये रिएक्शन हुई, इसकी मैकेनिज्म की बात करूँ, सपोज इस रिएक्शन के मैकेनिज्म की बात करता हूँ, तो व्हाट हैपेंस, आप सभी को पता है CH3CH2OH स्टेप फर्स्ट क्लास 11 का पार्ट है ये. यहाँ पे ऑक्सीजन के पास लोन पेयर होगा, यू नो वेरी वेल सर. HCl ऐड कर रहे हो तो HCl इज अ पोलर बॉन्ड बिकॉज ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोनिगेटिविटी डिफरेंस. दिस इज इलेक्ट्रॉन डिफिशियंट सेंटर, दिस इज इलेक्ट्रॉन इफिशियंट सेंटर. इलेक्ट्रॉन की अधिकता है इनके पास. देन व्हाट हैपेंस, यू सेड सर द लोन पेयर ऑफ ऑक्सीजन अटैक टू दिस बॉन्ड H एंड दिस बॉन्ड क्लीव अप. सो इन स्टेप फर्स्ट व्हाट हैपेंस, CH2OH2+ ऑक्सीजन ने लोन पेयर दिया है, शेयर किया है H प्लस के साथ, देन इट विल कंटेन प्लस चार्ज. एंड व्हाट हैपेंड, Cl माइनस एज अ लिविंग ग्रुप, एज अ लिविंग ग्रुप. आपको मैकेनिज्म का स्टेप बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है ये स्टेप. यहाँ से आपको एरो चलाना सीखना है धीरे धीरे, यहीं से आपकी केमिस्ट्री स्टार्ट होती है, यहाँ से आपकी केमिस्ट्री स्टार्ट होती है. देन इन नेक्स्ट स्टेप व्हाट हैपेंस, स्टेप टू व्हाट हैपेंस, दिस इज द स्टेप फर्स्ट. इन स्टेप टू व्हाट हैपेंस, यू हैव ऑब्टेन CH3CH2OH2+. And in step two, since oxygen carrying plus charge, so this carbon is electron deficient. ऑक्सीजन इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर खींचेगा ना, ऑक्सीजन इलेक्ट्रॉन निगेटिव है उस पर प्लस चार्ज, तो इसके इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर को खींचेगा, तो ये कार्बन कैसा हो जाएगा, इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक, इसको इलेक्ट्रॉन चाहिए, और इलेक्ट्रॉन कौन देगा, ये Cl माइनस, ये Cl माइनस लिविंग ग्रुप यहाँ पे अटैक करेगा, तो ये OH2 बाहर निकल जाएगा. मीन्स नेक्स्ट स्टेप वॉट इज गोइंग टू हैपन, CH3CH2Cl प्लस एच टू, हियर लिविंग ग्रुप इज एच टू. So what happens actually in step first, sir, this protonation occur, protonation of OH group occurs, then step second Cl minus ka approach H2O ka leave karana hoga. Means yahan pe kya ho raha hai, step second mein kya ho raha hai, if Cl minus is coming then OH2 is leaving. So this is the step second, this is the mechanism, this is happening in two step. Suppose क्वेश्चन इज देयर, आपको बहुत ध्यान से सुनना है कि यहां पे जो न्यूक्लियोफाइल है Cl माइनस, इट इज न्यूक्लियोफाइल इन सेकेंड, एंड इट इज दिस सेंटर इज इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक सेंटर, इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक सेंटर, आपको ये समझना है, इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक सेंटर. सो दिस इज द अप्रोच. Suppose I am going to take another example, and that is CH3CH2OH, this one CH3, this one CH3, and we are going to treat this with HBr, with HBr. What we are going to form, sir, H2O nikal do aap, then CH3CH3Br. This is going to be obtained as a product. So I am going to tell the mechanism of this reaction. What is the basic difference? This alcohol is the primary one, but here the alcohol is tertiary one, 3° OH, tertiary alcohol. Alcohol jis carbon se juda hai, that carbon is attached with another 3 carbon. So it is called a tertiary OH, 3° OH. So in step first, OH, C, this is the CH3, वैलेंसी पूरा कर दो आप बोल रहे हो सर HBr, यहाँ पे प्लस यहाँ पे माइनस, दिस ऑक्सीजन लोन पेयर इज गोइंग टू अटैक हियर, देन व्हाट हैपेंड, इट इज गोइंग टू क्लीव, सो COH2 प्लस CH3. This is step first. Listen very carefully. Here H2O leave करने के लिए nucleophile Br minus का wait नहीं करेगा. Why? Means next step में formation होगा CH3. This carbocation का formation होगा, और ये carbocation कैसा है, 3° है, ये एक intermediate है. This is an intermediate or which is stable. Means, sir, इसके पहले reaction में आपने बोला था कि Cl minus Br minus का approach होगा तो आपका ये leave करेगा. But यहाँ पे आप बोल रहे हो कि सर ये leave करने के लिए Br minus का wait नहीं करेगा, ये leave कर जाएगा और ये carbocation बनाएगा. Because this carbocation is stable. You should know that 3° carbocation is very stable. So carbocation is going to form as an intermediate. If this carbocation is very stable, then it will exist for some time. So in step second, what happened? CH3C plus, this is the CH3CH3, this is the plus charge. And in step second, Br minus will attack to this carbon, and CH3C Br CH3 CH3, this is the product. Means आपका homework क्या होगा, you have to understand the general organic chemistry. means which type of carbocation is more stable. 3 degree carbocation is more stable. Why? Because आपको पता होना चाहिए यहाँ पे plus I effect लगता है इनका, due to plus I effect. और इससे भी बढ़िया होगा मैं अगर हाइपर कंजुगेशन यूज करूँ, हाइपर कंजुगेशन ऑफ सी एस थ्री, हाइपर कंजुगेशन ऑफ सी एस थ्री ग्रुप स्टेबलाइजेस कार्बोकैटायन. सो स्टेबिलिटी का रीजन क्या है, कैसे हाइपर कंजुगेशन वर्क कर रहा है, कैसे प्लस आई इफेक्ट वर्क कर रहा है, ये सब आपको प्रीवियस नॉलेज से, क्लास 11 की नॉलेज से आना चाहिए. सो मैकेनिज्म दो टाइप की हो सकती है. अगर कार्बोकैटायन स्टेबल है तो न्यूक्लियोफाइल के वेट किए बिना ही वो इंटरमीडिएट बनाएगा, देन न्यूक्लियोफाइल आएगा, सिंपल अटैक हो जाएगा. तो दिस इज द फिनोमेना. सपोज आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अनदर एग्जांपल in which I am going to deal a ring, a benzene ring. This is the CH2OH, this is the benzylic alcohol and HBr addition, then CH2Br, this is the product, H2O will cleave CH2Br. This is the benzylic alcohol. This is the benzylic alcohol. This is benzylic bromide. Common name, benzylic bromide. Why benzylic? Sir, this group is called benzylic. ठीक, benzylic. Ring से direct CH2, then halogen लगना. This is benzylic group. So, what is the mechanism? I will proceed. In first step, you will say that, sir, CH2OH, HBr minus, O lone pair will attack on H, Br minus will leave, means what is going to be formed? Ring CH2OH2 plus. In next step, similar, OH2 is going to be leave, and what is going to be formed? CH2 plus. This is benzylic carbocation. आपको बता दूँ ये carbocation बहुत ही ज़्यादा stable है due to resonance of plus charge. Means resonance stabilized है. अगर ये रेजोनेंस स्टेबलाइज है तो स्टेप फर्स्ट में इंटरमीडिएट क्या बोलेगा इन एग्जाम, अगर आपसे पूछता है किसी भी कॉम्पिटिशन में इंटरमीडिएट क्या बनेगा तो आपको बताना पड़ेगा, सर इंटरमीडिएट इज बेंजाइलिक कार्बोकैटायन. सो इन स्टेप सेकेंड, दिस इज द स्टेप फर्स्ट, इन स्टेप सेकेंड वॉट इज गोइंग टू हैपन, इन दिस बेंजाइलिक कार्बोकैटायन Br- माइनस इज गोइंग टू अटैक. And suppose this is CH2Br, this is the product. So there is a main difference कि if अगर carbocation आपका stable बन रहा है तो उसको step first में ही बनाओ, and carbocation stable बनेगा तो उस पर resonance stabilization हो सकता है, hyperconjugation हो सकता है, inductive effects हो सकते हैं. एंड आपको पता है बेंजाइलिक कार्बोकैटायन इज अ स्टेबल वन, दिस इज बेंजाइलिक कार्बोकैटायन, दिस इज स्टेबल वन, देन 3 डिग्री कार्बोकैटायन इज स्टेबल वन, देन सेकेंड, देन प्राइमरी कार्बोकैटायन. दिस इज द ऑर्डर ऑफ स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ कार्बोकैटायन. सो दीज आर द सम बेसिक एग्जाम्पल्स, दिस इज द बेसिक मैकेनिज्म बाय विच यू कैन डिसाइड वॉट इज गोइंग टू बी फॉर्म्ड. ओके, so moving forward, take a screenshot. Moving forward, I am going to discuss the next parameter, next preparation of alkyl halide. This was from alcohol, and the next preparation is, And the next preparation is suppose, for example, suppose I am asking a question, if I am going to take this, this is phenol, if I am adding HBr, so is this possible? You will release OH2 and you will add Br here. Is this possible? This is a type of alcohol, this name is phenol and this is bromobenzene. So is this possible? Sir, this reaction is not going to be followed. It is not possible. Why? Because in mechanism, step first kya hoga? Alcohol ka lone pair is H pe attack karega, Br minus will leave. So what is going to be happen? Sir, here OH2 plus, and when H2O releases minus H2O, then carbocation is going to be formed on ring, and it is not stable. Means it is very unstable. Ring pe plus charge is never going to be stable. So, agar intermediate aapka stable nahi hai, this intermediate is going to be formed. Agar aapka intermediate stable nahi hai, then what you will say that the product formation is not possible. Because intermediate stable nahi hai, it is not very much stable. So, you can't prepare directly aryl bromide from phenol. You can make CH2Br, CH2OH by adding a ring here. You may obtain, if you are going to obtain HBr, you may obtain CH2Br. This may happen. Okay? So, when we are going to prepare alkyl halide from alcohols, you have to be conscious. Intermediate अगर stable बन रहा है तो reaction में intermediate form होगा and that intermediate will be a stable carbocation, okay? बेहद simple points हैं, बेहद basic points हैं. Then moving forward, suppose this is the alcohol CH3, you are adding SO2 Cl2. You are adding SO2 Cl2, then what is going to happen? Okay. I think it is SOCl2, This is the low source of chlorine. Then what is going to happen? Sir, you are obtain chloro alkyl chloride. This is the low source of chlorine. If you are adding CH3OH, if you are adding PCl3, PCl5, you are going to obtain halides. Its mechanism is not much very important up to your level, class 12th level pe iski mechanism, SOCl2 ki mechanism. Yahan pe pyridine bhi solvent ho sakta hai, solvent in pyridine, it may be written there. So, इनकी mechanism आपको नहीं करनी है, इनकी mechanism उतनी important नहीं है, आपको बस याद रखना है SOCl2 किसी भी alcohol के साथ treat कर रहे हो तो halide मिलेगा, PCl3 और PCl5 कुछ भी use कर रहे हो तो क्या मिलेगा, halides मिलेगा. This is the basic, आपको ये बिल्कुल mind में रखना है. So, moving forward, suppose there is an example. There, this is a type of question, CH2OH and SOCl2 is given there, then what will be the product? CH2Cl, this will be the product. Benzyl alcohol se apne benzyl chloride bana liya, SOCl2 is there, this is the basic product. So, moving forward, the second matter is how you will prepare alcohols from alkene. This is the next topic, preparation of alcohol from alkene. This is the next topic. And this topic I will discuss in the next class. Okay, thank you so much. Preparation of alcohols from alkene, preparation of alkyl halide from alkene.